company cleared their camp and continued on their journey. Stories from the night before lingering in Bilbo's mind. They embarked for the last bridge towards the valley of the Troll Shores.
On crossing into Troll Shores, I'm afraid I have to disappoint you. I came out to fix the bridge, but I threw my back out as soon as I lifted the first piece. It's rather embarrassing, to be honest. If you're in a desperate hurry, you could always attempt to build it yourself. Even more embarrassed. But that's not important. What matters is you've restored the path into Troll Shores. Here, I was paid in advance, but since you did all the work, I think it's only fair you take this.
Company took shelter for the night in the deserted ruins of a farm. Why this farm was deserted, seemingly in great haste, proved a mystery. However, it was certainly no small thing and destroyed the farmhouse.
We camp here for the night.
I think it would be wiser to move on.
We could make for the Hidden Valley.
I'll not go near that place.
We have a map that we cannot read. Lord Elrond could help us.
I do not need their advice.
Everything all right? Gandalf, where are you going?
Come on.
I'm a burglar. Hobbit.
A burglar, Hobbit?
Can we cook him?
We can try.
Drop him!
You what?
I said, drop him.
Oh! Who's that?
No idea.